Free Palestine!
Don't worry, we know where she is.